Welcome back, as we're continuing on with Doom. Let's go back to Mars. I think, unfortunately, we're out of hell, so can't say back to hell, but let's just jump right in and pick it up where we left off. Lazarus, huh? Ominous sounding name. Let's go. Trying to think of what gun I use. Can't afford that.
UAC event.
Let's see. Can't afford anything there. Challenges.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
Okay, I can move it. It's kind of too successful there. Let's see. I don't really remember the controls, so I hope you bear with me. Didn't know I could do that. Q is weapon wheel. Perfect. Looks like a nice place. In the door we go. God damn, getting carried away.
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Looks nice. Okay. Because why the hell?
Thank you.
got to remember to treat these guys as a threat just to get in the habit of Is there any other way around this guy? Has to be a not a lift.
Look upon the faces of these extraordinary men and women. These are the best and brightest minds, the most devout members of the UAC faith, fully indoctrinated. They have assimilated the UAC core belief, a world of power, born again, a fire. Their unquestioning work and devotion has earned them a place in the Hall of Excellence. Are you doing all that you can to see our destiny manifest? Work harder. Find yourself on the Wall of Excellence.
Okay. How do I want to fight these guys? I'm past him. Shoot him like so. Oops. Ah, that was a waste. That's better.
We are not advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance and control of the situation?
Of course. I believe in our work, but in order to make progress, we will have to make even greater sacrifices.
This isn't progress, it's madness. The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean to mankind. But your judgment is no longer considered sound.
I wonder if opening that door means I can go back. Let's just have a quick look. Let's see if there's a map. Going to be something incredibly simple that I'm missing to get in there. I can feel it. Don't know why I did that, but why not? Okay, let's just continue for now. Let's see. Not yet, I don't think. Crap, I did use all of it. God damn it. Okay, steady, steady. Perfect. Kind of disappointing. I must have already done it on him, because that seems awfully familiar. Understand the need of weapon selection is clearly not my strong suit. Oh, come on. I did not know I picked that up. Okay, I've never used this before. Please last, please last, please last. That was the god damn it. All right, let's continue on. charge burst, I think. Just walking around in circles. Awkward. Maps are a lot bigger than I remember.
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether. A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
Seems a little too calm, considering what's going on outside.
Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
Take whatever supplies you need. Destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating, but I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
Quite comfortable here, though. What do you do? Let's go. Yeah. Never did figure out how to get into that thing. Well. My fault for not looking too hard, I guess. Probably raid those eventually, but raiding Doom, don't know. Seems kind of unnecessary. Ooh, more stuff. Let's see. That'll do. Now my weapon shouldn't hurt me. To the same extent. That was pointless. Am I missing anything? Open the door. Ah, goodie. The hell is that thing? Of course it is. Area locked down, which means let's go break this thing. Okay, let's try this. Mixing it up. I need to remember to use my rocket launcher more, I think. Feels like a trap. Hmm. Whoops. I'll be damned. Was on a trap. Let's just max out health. Was I supposed to go this way? I guess so. Okay. Somehow. Crap. Oh dear. I intended to do. What?
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
The ARC is the birthplace of several different fields.
Room scan failed. Access denied. Yellow okay. Security clearance required.
Okay. Definitely forgetting something. Maybe I'm a step ahead of myself. I wonder where I use this. Oh boy. Okay. So crap. Thank you. has to be a way out of here. That's not it. Let's see. Up, lasers definitely do kill me. Let's see. Puzzles. Just what the doctor ordered.
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Activating laser security system.
Okay. That's a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. Let's read all of it. Okay. This is going to be fun. Okay.
All personnel, please proceed.
Elevator locked. Okay. Should be doable, I think. That wasn't too bad. Thought that might have been a lot harder. Alright, let's continue on. I wonder if that counts as a headshot. Probably not. Alright. Up we go. Oh, come on. Son of a bitch. God damn it. Not quite the worst thing that could happen. Okay. Whoops. What was it? G? Yes, G. Shit. God damn it. Okay. Have to step up my game there. Just casually getting headshots. Parachuting. Gotta remember to move fast. Move a lot faster. waste my ammo on you guys. Although maybe I should. Teleporter. Oops. Still kids. Shit. If I can't get closer. Damn straight. Am I a bit excited over that? Probably. Was it worth it? Absolutely. Oh shit. Oh shit. Hit the son of a bitch. Hit him hard.
Demon presence eliminated. Locked out. Disengaged.
Oof. That was one of the more intense fights I've had to do.
Alert. Lazarus service elevator now arriving. Demon presence at unsafe levels. Locked out.
Oh, you can't. You gotta be kidding.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Huh. Unbelievable. That was a pleasant surprise for the end of the level. That just shows how much is left. Alright, so I'll stop this recording for here, and we'll see you on the